This is going to be a short but sweet, I hope, look at the totem pole from top to bottom. I've worked on my lighting. I'm doing it just a little different. I want to light up the whole totem pole nice and even. I really like this space. It's the top. You see the neatness of it. I've really been working on it all day, for a week. Over a week now, I've been working on this. Over a week. And, doing everything I can for it to make it turn out like I want. Now that's that side of faces. Now look at here. This is what's different. I've put two sides to my totem. Something I haven't done. This is something I haven't done before. So there's a face on either side of each bucket. Like I said, I've spared no time. It's just a matter of making it the best I can make it. That was important to me. Was doing the best job I possibly could with this totem pole. Very no expense. So, I don't know how people will take to it. Even what they've liked my others that I've done with just one face to the pole, one side anyway. So it's really been nice putting it together. Adding a little painting that I've bucket. Short for Hoskinson. I'll start. So you get to see a good, you get to Stanley Hoskinson, that's my name. You get to see a good version of my totem at night. I'm gonna just back right on out. Let you get a nice view of it from a distance. That's fine.